when he came up with a gun to my face and said, get out.
A terrifying scene that happens too often in Milwaukee.
You're looking at the barrel of a gun.
For the first time, former Milwaukee County Executive Chris Abele walks us through the night. A man put a gun to his head and tried to steal his car.
He asked me, how do you get this thing to go?
What he did to save his own life.
I was trying to help him.
And his thoughts on the young man that committed the crime.
He was young, he was a kid.
A WISN 12 News exclusive.
Did you ever think you would be a victim?
Tonight on 12 News at 10.